All right, I'm going to have a second attempt at getting some rabbits back to our home. I have widened the pathway. I've got a few leads. I've got carrots. I'm going to give it a go. Ignore the baby in the background. All right, here goes. And where's the other one? Come on. Come on, rabbit. Try the same trick with you. Right. Okay. Two rabbits. Don't need a pig, but that's okay. All right, I'm going to try and get these two back safely. I'm just going really slowly because last time I lost them all the time. So I'm going to just go slowly and hopefully they'll stay with me the whole way. I don't care about the pig, but oh well, but my cat's with me too. Wahaha, they can't get out now. Okay, I'm going to wait out the dark here because if I take the, if you notice, they went all crazy when I took the carrots out of my hand, so I can't have a sword or anything in my hand. So I'm just going to wait out dark here and then hope I can get out safely to get the next, go the next 1,000 blocks. This is a little hidey hole I built for myself last time, trying to keep my rabbits. I had two at this stage. I started with five, and by this point I had two. So I made a little cage for my rabbits while I built tried to build up the pathway. But this time I've got three rabbits on leads, and so far, so good. Touch wood. Looks like the sky is lightening up, but I want to make sure it's really quite light because I'm going to be racing through. Because I do not want to get my sword out at all. So there's a bit pink there. We'll go out in a second. Cats and babies in the background. Real cats as well as Minecraft cats. Looks like I've lost one rabbit. No, what else? Okay, looks like I lost a rabbit in that section. Oh, well, out of three, I got one. And he can stay attached to that lead because I can't unattach him from out here. Oh, no, there, release. That's what I want to do. Release. There we go. One rabbit in a cage. Now I have to go and get another one. At least I know how to do it. I can do it. I can actually successfully do it. So that is good. All right. Thanks for watching my attempt at getting rabbits. Coming back later and see if I get a second one.